找到了，下去。
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Given the circumstances, what are we expecting to find down there?
Bryson's team called it a Reaper killer. From what we've seen, it doesn't want to be found.
It doesn't have a choice, we're here.
Yes, but then what? If this is a Reaper, how can we ally ourselves with it? They are monsters, never to be trusted.
问得好，如果这东西是个 Reaper， 那我们怎么可能跟他结盟呢？
Nobody says we have to be friends with it, but if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried, then we need its help.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean.
海
of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that, way below.
在海底。
Water.
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
That's possible.
那是个远古遗迹。
Nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Yes, we're gonna find out.
Status.
Some kind of pulse hit us. Systems are shutting down. Brace for impact.
本来说我们能开这玩意儿下去，这东西本来设计上能承受1000个大气压，但虽说没试过，但可以下去，结果就被轰着一下。
Went all right?
I survived far worse, Commander.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
Look at all this. Whatever that pulse was, we're not the first to get hit.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense.
根据李二的观察，我们不是第一个被轰下来的，估计也不是最后一个。居然还有把枪，阿古斯。
The same place of death. Those ships look like they've been drifting for years.
那只能说这种星球很宜居。一个这种球啊，
looks like a damaged atlas. Different though, and it's not flying Cerberus colors.
It may not be Cerberus technology at all. Regardless, it doesn't work.
为什么会有一个机甲呢？谁放这儿？这些残骸到底是？谁过来调查的？有好多个呀。 好多人。大家伙来了。又有一个。哦对，这东西是有炮的，想起来。终于飞起来喽。什么声音？又一个那个冲击波啊。
Commander.
But there's a development. We need to talk.
This 个平台到底是感觉是一个大型飞船坠毁了。这里还有个球。啊，重武器。
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
The Normandy could extract us.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
Then we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
嗯 ，Cortez 说那些机甲可以潜水。
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model, military grade, repurposed for deep sea exploration.
As long as the seawater has exploded, it should be good to go.
意思就是 Cortez 认识那种涂装的机甲，是可以潜水的。
Well, if that's what we have to do, let's get started.
Wait a minute. Are we seriously considering?
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. We got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
看来这艘飞船是一艘星联的船呀。Cortez 什么都知道。我们背这玩意儿来充电，我们就是一个移动充电站。哦，我们是来取电的。好，有两只是吧？那我现在解放出来了。好，我们背这个充电包是来给这个玩意儿充电，好多毒。
before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first.
我们要开这玩意儿潜水去。地上写的是啥？哦，那果然星联的飞船，这时候 MSV 是星联的那个空间站，不是飞船，空间站啊，是。Javik 觉得说潜水我都会犹豫。
Okay, seals check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go,
Shepard.
I'll be fine.
老婆在关心我。
Closing hatch. Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you. Here goes. Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
有一个问题，我该怎么上来？果然是空间站。
Looks good so far.
那东西是个空间站坠毁了。
Copy that.
Cortez. 信号没了。
Cortez.
海底是没有光的地方，只有一个我们的车头灯。这是啥玩意儿呢？灯坏了，灯泡没有扛住压力，先灭了。好神奇的水母，这东西还带探照灯的呀。给我照明弹，海底照明弹。
Not sure if you can read me up there. Looks like I've finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is moving up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational. Scanner indicates the probe is below my position. Looking for a way down.
3085米，4000，这个压力是什么单位呢？不会是大气压吧？哦，用这个东西是标回去的路，这意思是。压力已经到了红色区域，3102米。现在 Shepard 就是在自言自语了，因为没有人听见，完全可以说是只是作为一个音频记录存在了。3117，
Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop.
不知道机甲能不能扛得住啊。
Can't see anything just yet. Found the probe. Seems intact.
这是我们发那个探测器，是刚才在轨道上发的探测器，落在这儿来了。探测器都能把信号发出去，我们这个啊，当然这个机甲临时修的，你说得过去？哈。 碰。看着好像一个 Reaper， 不对，这也是那个壁画上画那个玩意儿。这东西就是 Leviathan， 开始清空了。
I had to find you.
This is not your domain. You have breached the darkness.
You killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our extermination.
But I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We existed long before.
Then what are you?
那是被完全清空的。
What's happening?
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
刚才提这个玩意儿，直接提到就是你撕开了黑暗的这个，撕开了黑暗的迷雾。Breach the darkness， 之前一直警告我们是不要揭露黑暗这儿来的，然后我们一直以为这东西就是个 Reaper， 但发现 他自己说他不是 Reaper， 他 Reaper 是他的敌人， Reaper 是想让他们灭绝的东西，就是 Reaper 也想让他们灭绝。至于然后是追问你到底是什么东西， We are more，我们比任何的东西还要超越你们的理解。
The galaxy's at war with the Reapers. You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There is no war. There is only the
Hollis. 没有战争，只有收割。
Help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different.I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign, the fall of the Collectors, the Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why.
Leviathan 一直在观察我们，从头到尾一直在观察我们。信息量非常大。首先点是刚才简单说了一下，就是 Leviathan 提到，就是他是一直在关注我们。从我们击败 Sovereign 的那一刻开始，他就关注我们。他发现 Reaper 甚至将 Shepard 视为直接敌人。Leviathan 都很好奇，因为在 Leviathan 看来，无数个轮回之后。好像 Shepard 是可以说是很少有的，甚至是唯一一个让 Reaper 都害怕的个体。 Leviathan 提到这个没有战争只有收割，更多的是这个他解决不了这个事情。然后之后这一大段说是这么来的，是还记刚才那个壁画吗？就是 Leviathan 更多的时候他是扮演一个神的角色，无数低级物种崇拜他们，但 Leviathan 提到到最后他也没法保护这些低级物种。保护什么呢？这些低级物种最终会开发出 AI， 然后被 AI 毁掉。这是 Leviathan 观察了无数个这样的事件发生，最后他们造出了自己的 AI， 让这个 AI 给这个 AI 只有一个使命，看这个 AI 能不能发现终止这个轮回的方法。最后这个 AI 发现了这个方法，但是在发现这个方法的那一瞬间， Leviathan 造的 AI 背叛了 Leviathan 被收割了。收割之后这个 AI 用 Leviathan 的精华说的就是精华，造出了第一个 Reaper Harbinger， 就是二代里的那个 Reaper。 记住，那个 Reaper 还活着，还没死。
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
He cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
So you just...直接提了个问题，既然你观察到无数的物种在你的眼皮底下造出了 AI 然后被毁灭，那怎么你还要服他们的老路？ Leviathan 说是像基本就是说，我们是在整个银河系来讲，我们是扮演一个神的地位，在我们看来那些物种都是个工具。那在这个思维模式下，那我们造一个 AI， 我们认为这个 AI 也是个工 ，AI 也是简单的是个工具而已。帅班的回话就是，但是现在我们所有人都因为你的这个失误，我们所有人都遭殃了。不，这不是一个错误，那些 AI 还在执行他们的使命。
Our extermination is not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the Thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle for the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
其实这点我就有点扯，强行在扯。既然你是 Reaper 的第一个目标，那你们怎么活下来的？这么无数个轮回下来是吧？他的解释其实也很苍白，说是这个他们就是第一轮收割并不是很完整，所以还活下来了一些个体，活下来的个体就藏到了银河系的黑暗角落。然后当时所有被他们控制的刺激物种，还记得那个 Bryson 博士的助手吗？最后那个助手不是成为了植物人吗？这就是 Leviathan 的一个保险措施，在最后我可以让被星空的那个个体变成没法说话，所以这也 当时被他们控制的那些刺激物种都是被这么被处理了，所以这些 Leviathan 的行踪没有被暴露。然后这些球是他们这个扔到银河系的各个角落，通过这个球，这些 Leviathan 在银河系的黑暗角落是可以了解银河每一个轮回发生的事情，这么来的。
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against us.Only slaughter, only the harvest.
第一轮收割怎么来的呢？还记得这个他们造的这个，就是在 Reaper 真正的 Reaper 之前，他们只是造了个 AI， 然后给这个 AI 只有一个使命，研究如何终止有机生命被 AI 被自己造的 AI 反叛的这么个悲惨轮回。然后他们造的这个 AI。为了这个 AI 自己决定，为了更深入的研究这个问题，所以他们需要有机生命的更进一步的信息，所以他们开始背着 Leviathan， 你们都是背着，反而就没告诉这些 Leviathan， 这些 AI 去开始去收集这个刺激物种的这个生物信息，直到有一天突然间没有任何警告的就开始收集。Leviathan 自己的生物信息了，没有任何警告。同时，这个只是一场收割，是按 Leviathan 自己说的说法，只是收割。
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper, perfect in its design, each formed in Harbinger's image, our image. Each Reaper has the power.Influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
第一个 Reaper 是 Harbinger， 然后之后的所有的 Reaper 都是 Harbinger 自己搞出来的。同时呢，已经发现这个 Leviathan 本身，这个 Leviathan 这个生物是有心控能力的。然后 Harbinger 是。Harbinger 本身是照着 Leviathan 做出来的嘛，所以 Harbinger 自己也有心控能力，但是这个心控不是直接心控，是一个久而久之的这个洗脑。然后通过无数个轮回 ，Reaper 造的后续造的 Reaper 的洗脑能力越来越强。
But what's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose: preservation of life.That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment. Evolution, its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
有一个细节注意一下，就是，这个 AI 就是在 Leviathan 这个说法里，这个 AI 是一个独立的个体，跟这些 Reaper 没有关系，相当于这些 Reaper 才是那些 Reaper 才是这个 AI 的奴隶，这么个关系。然后又强调一下，这个 AI 被赋予的使命是很简单的，只有一句话：保存生命。但是结果他们做的事情是收割生命，所以这个包括他们造，还记得这个Mass Relay 质量中继器，就是那些瞬移的玩意儿是 Reaper 造的嘛？他们造这个东西的目的是相当于是把整个银河系变成了那个试验场，相当于变成了一个大型培养皿，这个 Reaper 就变成了这个。可以说是在这个 AI 的指引下，整个银河系变成了一个大型的这个社会实验场。通过无数的轮回，这个 AI 想找到一次轮回，能让这个它的使命 他的使命能得到这个这个怎么说呢，能完成他的使命，保存生命，就是有机生命造的 AI 不再背叛有机生命自己。
Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No! You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
You release me?No one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
而最后问到这个 Crucible， 就是我们造那个超级武器。之前那个Prothean VI 提到 Crucible 是无数的轮回留下来的这个蓝图。然后 Leviathan 提到，在他们的观察下，没有任何轮回，在没有。没有一个轮回的时候，这个 Crucible 完成了，所以他也不知道这边能干啥。最后他是，最后 Leviathan 说是，收割还会继续，反正我们还藏着，你们就死去吧，我就不管你们了，我才不会管你们跟 Reaper 的战争呢。Shepard 就一直提，就是既然你说这次轮回跟其他轮回不一样，那你怎么还不帮忙？
Watch anymore. You have to fight. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all.
Reaper 已经找到你了，你还想藏吗？把我放了，我们回去打仗。不止一个呀。
Your confidence is singular.
I've earned it. Out there fighting where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were the first, the Apex race. We will survive.And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves. Today, they pay their tribute in blood.
居然把这帮东西说服了。但李维森还提到，就是他并不是为你打。他是要给，他是要相当于向 Reaper 复仇，他还是认为自己是高级物种，你们都是低级物种，他要征服 Reaper。 而我们把这玩意儿放出来，即便我们打赢这场战争，那之后呢，这 Leviathan 既然放了之后，那会发生什么事情呢？ 这星控好牛逼啊！半机械化的玩意儿都给星控了。Reaper 来喽！能控制这玩意儿吗？这都行，这星控能力太强了。刚说完他冻住了，他就突然又起来了。
Are you all right?
Yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Hell of a headache.
Don't ever do that again. What happened down there?
We found it. It's real. A lot more than we ever imagined.
So was it worth almost dying for?
你找到他了，比我们想的东西，比我们设想的还要扯淡。那这玩意儿值得你冒生命危险吗？当然值得。
We exposed it, pushed it into the light. Whether it likes it or not, it's part of this war now, and it's gonna help fight.
It sounds like a good war story, maybe even better than mine.
听起来是一个很好的故事，没准比甚至比我的故事还要强。
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex.
Leviathan Codex.
It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning, and maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
今天我们发现了 Reaper 的起源，那我们就可以把 Reaper 结局章节也能写上去。Dominate， 一个新能力啊。Leviathan。看有多少战力，嚯，400，400非常多了。星联更新了啥？第五舰队。我刚才支线找到了一个东西，哎，还有，哦，那个挖出来的。这也是挖出来的，这都是挖出来的玩意儿。Turian 也是个挖出来的，看来挖出来的还不少，已经7345，然后剩下还有两个 DLC， 还能更多，等于能到7500应该是有，看能不能到8000了。然后对话一波，今晚就撤，剩下两个 DLC 和结局之后再说。DLC 真的挺大的，这个 DLC 是解释了 Reaper 的起源，但说实话，有点强行。Sato 是在那，哎。Sato 是哪儿来着？刚才那条这条任务线里的那个有个 NPC 叫 Sato， 谁来着都忘了。
Commander，
so the Reapers did not fully exterminate their creators. That suggests they are fallible, even on large or long-term scales.
ED 评价是这个。Reaper 没有把第一轮的收割目标全灭绝，说明 Reaper 还是有缺陷的。即便是在一个长远的时间跨度上 ，Reaper 也是有这个缺陷。
At
At your service.
I'm glad you made it back. And I'd appreciate it if you'd avoided talking to... I don't want any tentacled creature inside your mind. Except me.
I 可不想让你的脑子里有任何的这个触手生物，除了我。你看他这个脑子后面是啥，是吧？
Shepard, I looked over your mission report. Gotta say, it feels like we've been after these Reapers forever. From Sovereign to Leviathan, they've been a pain in the ass the whole time. But at least we're starting to see the big picture.Never really thought we'd get any answers. Doesn't change much, but it does make this war feel a whole lot bigger.
啊，这个盖尔斯只是评价，通过研究，通过知道他们的起源，现在我能看到这个，能看到更大的大局观了。Dominate。哦，这是对有机生物的心控。有点像那个塔利的那个对机械生物的星空，这是有机生物的。我看看你对 Leviathan 会有什么评价。
Looks familiar.
I've been studying this ship, its crew. There was a Normandy before this one.
你居然在研究诺曼底一号。
Something like that.
But then you were resurrected to fight the Reapers.
Maybe you and I have a thing or two in common.
啊，都是被复活的。
The reasons you fight are still alive. The friendships of the people around you.
区别是你周围还有你的朋友。
You and the Asari are joined.
You could say that.
I'm not. Your pheromones are. Is this why you wish to continue living? For their affection?
那个他发现你和这个里亚拉有一腿，你可以这么说，我不是我这么说的，是你的荷尔蒙这么说的，啊，那这是你活下来的原因吗？因为你还有另一半吗
？Without that affection, all I have in my life is death, and that's not enough.
Yes.
What about you? I respect your reasons for being here, but I get the feeling there's something more, Javik. What's in here?
It is called the Echo Shard, passed from soldier.
回忆碎片。
Prothean to Prothean.
这个是 Prothean 代代相传的回忆碎片。
Like a beacon. How far back does it go?
To a time before the Reapers. It is all that is left of my people.
And you don't want to remember that?
Imagine if everyone you knew was dead. You could not remember their faces, or the color of the sky above your home. The memories were gone, but so was the pain. Would you want to remember that, Commander? Even if it meant watching everyone die again?
Prothean 的记忆碎片里是，就是还记得 Prothean 是有神交能力吗？所以他们的交流是有一种交流方式是通过触摸，然后直接阅读对方的脑电波，是他们交流方式。然后他们把这种方式具化到了这个碎片上，这个碎片里是存储的那个记忆，是然后这枚碎片是代代相传的。时间可以回溯到Prothean 和 Reaper 的战争之前，但 Javik 这么说的意思是他是没见过那些记忆的，就是在他看来那个碎片里只有死亡，因为既然是能追溯到 Reaper 战争之前的话，等于是相当于把 Prothean 和 Reaper 的战争全给记录下来了，当然是以这个记忆所有者的主观的这个视角记忆的，相当于更惨。你是看着一个人一个人不断的去死去。如果真要看这个记忆碎片的话， 这里我是知道结局，如果这两个选项，这两个选项是有影响的，那就直接说吧，就是如果你和 Javik 去看这个记忆碎片的话， Javik 就是 Javik， 相当于你只是听 Javik 复述，但是 Javik 会重新经历无数个士兵的死亡。 Javik 对 Javik 本身之后的游戏性上没有影响，只不过最后 Javik 会在最后的时候 Javik 会说在这个轮回之后他会选择自杀，就是让自己的使命完成了，那么就终结自己的生命。就是如果你让 Javik 去体验这个记忆碎片的话，如果你决定不体验这个记忆碎片的话，Javik 会决定活下去，是这个去这个银河系四处游荡，这个观赏各种风景，反正他会活下去，会活得很乐观那种感觉。我选择不看。
Reopening old wounds, especially big ones, isn't going to help.
Perhaps you are right. There were others.Soldiers who served under me, like your crew.
What happened to them?
They are dead. Where I left them.
We have a saying. Let all ghosts rest.
Then there is some wisdom in this cycle.
If you can live by it.
Ah, 这个 Javik 的那个 Dot 能学过来了。
Studied your human religions, Commander. Your devil and his fall. Leviathan and its kind deserve the same fate. They once unleashed a plague that has haunted all of our history to this day. I say their own hell is the abyss you found them in. One I hope they never escape from.
Javik 的意思就是，在 Javik 看来，这无数个轮回经过的所有的事情，全要归咎到 Leviathan 头上。Javik 认为这个Leviathan 的地狱就是那个深渊，我希望他们不要出来，让他们就在那腐朽吧，结果我们把他们放出来了。
So we have Leviathan. I hope it stays on our side.
希望 Leviathan 是在我们这一边的。
Can't say I was happy sending you down in that submersible by yourself. Don't know why I ever worry about you. Take on ancient aliens from the deep? Sure, no problem.
从深渊里，这个叫醒远古生物。
With the Leviathan on our side, maybe we pull this thing off after all.
Maybe, James.
Too bad Anne never got to see her dad's work pay off.
安死了吗？真的，安好像死了。